This message is for all citizens outside Sunset City. Sunset City is under full quarantine lockdown. Anyone venturing into Sunset City will meet with a horrible, painful death. Any visual exposure to Sunset City skyline could be fatal. Citizens are advised to avert their eyes at all costs. Prolonged thoughts of Sunset City constitute a serious health risk. Anyone found thinking about Sunset City will be apprehended and held in violation of emergency health control protocol. Just forget about Sunset City. Seriously.
Closing up shop, honey.
You sure you don't need something? I mean, there's a spinny icon above your head, and it's really compelling.
What, that? Oh, just testing it out. Making sure it's rotating properly. Go on, sweetie. I'm fine here. Fine, but I really shouldn't be giving in to a quest junkie. Here's the deal, sweet pea. I rent out these icons so people can help each other.There's a bunch of overdue icons out in the city. Find them for me and bring them back.
Do whatever you need to do to get them back. Just don't hurt the merchandise. Okay, sweetie? Don't know why people think they can rent these things and never return them. It's not like you can do anything with them when you're done with them.People are just lazy.
Thank you.
overdue quest icon. I thought you were here for some chili. Anyway, I traded my icon to some guy up the road for some nice teddy bear slippers.
Bear slippers, huh? Only one guy in this city that bold. Hey, Floyd! You have a quest icon I need.
Oh, yeah! I was gonna see if I could make an amp out of it.
Well, I already have a quest to get it.
Well, what if I use it to start a quest for you to give it back to me?
The game will fucking crash.
Oh, you better come get it then. Doing what you're doing. And I gotta keep my mind off Walter. Too bad. I could have researched the shit out of that thing. Now science will never know what compels you to help everyone.
Gonna take them out.
Quest icon? Got bored and threw it away. To be specific, in the dumpster around back.
But it's still good. crab hideout on the bridge. Well, it's okay to kill them because they are criminals and because they yell mean things at me.
Quest icon? Well, according to Troop Bushido code, we must recycle everything. I came up with an idea to use it as bait in one of our traps.
Wouldn't that just kill people trying to help you?
Ugh! I didn't think about that. Dang it! I suck at everything! Can you fix that? You can keep the icon if you want.
Everybody got that? Hey, raise your hand if you need me to go over it.
A trooper is always ready to assist.
Thank you. Officer, Captain and Commander, level 99.
Hardcore!
Oh, let me guess. You got all hardcore and broke your quest icon into pieces and now they're scattered all over Fargarthia?
Hardcore?
Hail, Sir Captain and Commander, level 99.
Sir Captain and Commander, how goeth the Goblin War?
He's so deep, so complicated. Oh, Hardcore, why can't I tell you how I feel?
Hopefully she can just duct tape these pieces back together or something.
Are you comfortable? You're looking better today. We use our quest icon to encourage survivors to donate money for the children. You want the icon? You gotta finish today's rounds.
This is all we have.
Yes, the timeless battle of robot against you.
What do you need? Money? Ammo? Filthy, take it all!
Oh, you poor thing. Of course I'll help.
This quest icon is OP!
Money.
Well, aren't you a face that needs assistance? Here.
Gracias. The children thank you. The icon is now yours.
Okay, that's all the icons. I better get something good for this.
Not exactly mint condition, but still functional. Thanks, honey.
What is it about these icons that make people so damned helpful?
It ain't the icons, baby. It's what you get on the back end. Here.